full control right now. And there's 52 cards in there. Okay, so what I want you to do is just go ahead and think of any number between 1 to 52. So just go ahead, think of any number.
14?
Okay, what I want you to do is to just go ahead and open that pack of cards. And you can go ahead and give it a nice quick run through. Just look through the pack, make sure that the cards are indeed normal. Okay? Perfect. And what I want you to do is just go ahead and deal 14 cards since you said the number 14, right? So deal it face up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And on the 14th card, you dealt the 8 of spades. Go ahead and show the camera. Make sure they can see that. Alright, the 8 of spades. Leave that aside for now. Keep on dealing the cards, so deal the next card over. It's the 7 of hearts, jack of diamonds. Now, it's not like it's filled with 8 of spades. It's really are different. Keep on going. So if you named any other number, you would have landed on 9 of hearts, 10 of hearts, right. So I had a prediction right here. Okay, I didn't touch it the entire time.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. Take that prediction and show the camera. That is indeed the 8 of spades, the other way. There you go. Alright, that's it. That's the thing.